Every generation has to grapple with groundbreaking and difficult ethical questions. And the Ethics Lab takes a unique approach by applying innovation and design thinking to ethics. I'm Linda Hogan, an ethics professor here at Trinity, and together with professors from across the university, including from law, computer science and statistics, genetics and microbiology, biochemistry and immunology, and in collaboration with Science Gallery, we invite you to debate, address, and hopefully resolve some of the big ethical challenges of our day. The ethical challenges we face today include issues like artificial intelligence, gene editing, and big data. But ethics today is not just concerned about the upper limits of science. Ethical questions are embedded in political contexts and include issues like globalization, truth in media, migration, multiculturalism, and inequality. In the Ethics Lab, you'll debate values and their prioritization, ethical biases and blind spots, intentions and consequences. And you'll do this in a lab environment with students and professors from across the university. You'll engage with specially commissioned TED-style talks delivered online by leading thinkers, and you'll co-design solutions for the ethical challenges of the present and future across many fields, including health, technology, business, politics, education, and law. And when you've completed this module, not only will you have developed the skills of ethical analysis and understood the different facets of ethical integrity according to different ethical traditions, but you'll also have learned how to successfully negotiate difficult ethical contexts through the unique environment of the Ethics Lab. So join us in the Ethics Lab to debate the big ethical questions of our age and co-design solutions to address them.